Well, we're up here in Wembley Stadium. Got a perfect view of the track, which is this. Looks like a Skillextric kit from here. Flying cameras, video screens at the sides. Really looking forward to this now.
So now then, you're going to have to look for the flags because the cars are identical, barring the one with the red stripe down the roof. That is for F1 Racing Team Scotland, David Coulthard! Oh! You boomed. And on the outside lane, with the cross of St George, for Autosport Team England, Jenson Button! Coulthard versus Button. Alistair McRae was saying after the draw yesterday they're going to have to keep David up drinking because Colin always said Coulthard went better after a trial. Red lights are on, go! So Coulthard with the salt iron and with the process of George and his Jenson Button. You see immediately these cars a little less horsepower than the Ford, but again with a four-wheel drive, and all of the drivers really having to get the rear unstuck to get the lob up, turn into the corner without too much understeer, which will let them drift out wide. The onboard view, Jenson Button and David Coulthard on the left-hand side of the Ford. Halfway around the first lap, always hard to tell at this stage who's got the advantage.
Champions, and for two, the Autosport England, Jenson
feature in there.